Kiritanpo is a traditional dish very popular in Akita Prefecture in northern Japan, and it consists of pounded rice formed into cylinders and then grilled on skewers over an open flame. They're delicious on their own with a sweet miso glaze, but they also go really well in nabe, which is a hot pot dish perfect for cold winter days. Definitely got the two thumbs up from our team when we tried it, and we'd highly recommend giving it a try yourself when you're in the area. Happy eating!